we need to get started is the suggestion of
extract.
What was this over here?
Extract.
Extract, thank you.
So this is rose extract, and they say if you put it behind your ears, you'll have good luck for the entire year.
Good, because I'm really hoping to make
parole. I don't know, I have a good feeling. I just feel like you've been behaving yourself and you haven't, like, stabbed or hurt anyone.
I feel like you had the connection to bring anything into prison.
Yep, so I brought tinctures from flowers. What should I have brought in?
Better gum?
The gum is terrible.
What are we gonna do with that gum, Officer Paul? Huh?
Gum is not my jurisdiction. My jurisdiction is whether or not people are stabbing themselves or each other.
I just think, Officer Paul has a crush on me.
No, he doesn't. He clearly doesn't. He doesn't. The other day, he took your lunch and just smeared it all over your face. And he said, "You're ugly, I don't like you."
It's like third grade politics, guys.
You are right.
There was also that one time where he was like, "Stop looking at me," and he sliced your face.
Classic elementary school.
It's like the equivalent of him kicking me and running away.
So when's your parole hearing?
Thursday.
It's Thursday the 12th. Not lucky.
What, Chandra?
Well, it's right before... It's right before Friday the 13th, which is historically unlucky. So I imagine if it's right next to an unlucky day, it's probably also unlucky.
Hey, do you guys want to know something about Thursday the 12th? It's going to be day 25 of my period.
I'd like to repeat, if you want to see anybody about that...
I'm a natural woman, Professor! Alright.
Yeah, I feel like you could probably die soon from that.
It's not a light period, it's a really...
heavy period!
You know you've just been trading cigarettes for corks, okay? You gotta get something.
You gotta get tampons, you fuck!
Get us tampons!
Get us tampons!
Hey, you got my jurisdiction!
It's your parole hearing, I don't want you to lose it!
He clearly loves me back.
He spit in your face, and I understand that some people think that's sexy.
I'm one of those.
I just want to make sure neither of you guys shoot yourselves with those guns, okay?
What the fuck are you talking about? Alright, give us your money, give us your wallet. Come on!
Wait, whoa. The guns are for me? Yeah. You're gonna use the gun on me?
Yeah, we're gonna fucking shoot you in the head if you don't give us money.
You promise you're not gonna shoot yourself.
Hey,
point at your fucking mouth!
There's dust in there.
Okay. Okay, Mary might have had some suicidal thoughts a month or two ago, but we worked them out. She's good now, right, Mary?
Yeah, we worked them out.
Hey, she's not good. She is looking off. She's clearly in a dark place.
Mary, what did I say? Mary, I said, aim the gun at the...
Hey, right now the gun is the safest place it could be. It's pointing at the ground. Worse.
No,
worse.
Back down. I don't know where to point.
Why are you so concerned about me? Why are you concerned
about me? Don't do it.
Sorry, Don. Okay, what? Okay, we worked through this.
Okay, look this. Yeah, okay.
You're my best friend, right?
Best friend. Lover.
Confidant.
You don't talk. I'm still looking at you through the corner of my eye.
Yeah, I'm still looking at you too.
Okay?
You fucker.
You motherfucker!
Everybody's cool off. Everybody's cool off, all right? As long as the guns aren't for you, I also want to know, is this sort of kick protocol? Like, is that the way you should be disarming somebody?
We met in tap class. So we met in
tap class. Okay, girls, so we're just tap dancing, and this is a time to just like...
I got it now!
What are you... What the...
Why does this keep happening?
Well, the first step is to tell someone that you did. The second step is to solve the problem.
A band of coyotes have followed me home from school.
Good. And you're being open, and that's great. They can smell the blood. How do you defeat them while not dripping more blood on the carpet?
Is that like the second trial of womanhood?
All of womanhood's one big trial. The sooner you learn that, the better. It's all
So we're not going to break it down into smaller trials. It's just one big clusterfuck.
Oh yeah, if you break it down into smaller trials, then you become satisfied. The moment you're satisfied, you're liable to be attacked.
Don't mind me. Daddy just forgot his book. Not my concern. I'll deal with the boy.
I love you.
Okay. I'm gonna go take a series of showers.
See, bye, Dad!
You see, a father is someone who's learned to deal with me the way I wouldn't like someone.
You mean you like the dad living in a separate part of the house from us?
I insist on it.
Are you gonna
stop the dog? Stop the dog.
He likes it so much, though. He's not even hunting me. He just wants to roll around.
I want you to spit on my face.
This girl's into you, man. Okay, this girl is giving you all the signals. This is your girl, okay?
Seriously? Can you show me that, like, hair swipe thing that you do to make your hair really awesome look?
Just but seriously, this is not about me right now. I have a city girlfriend, and, like, we're super happy together, but, like, this girl right now, this is the kind of girl that'll make you happy. You know what I'm talking about? So go be a man and just man up right now, alright? Go talk to her.
Got it.
Alright.
Back off,
John. I'm trying to make sure you close it tonight, alright, bro? Because you were having trouble closing it.
You're putting a lot of pressure on me.
The last three girls in the bar have asked you to spit on their face and you haven't done it, alright?
Yeah, every girl at this bar is either having someone spit on their face right now or has asked me to spit on their face.
We're just out for an
St. Louis, baby.
Sometimes you just go to the bar and all you want is someone to spit on your face.
He's not talking to anybody. Talk to
me. I'm a lonely girl.
Hi!
Start. Real good start. Yeah. Yeah, that whole thing, yeah.
Go talk to him!
Hi!
Listen. I'm not gonna spit on your face.
Not spitting! Spitting!
I really like my friend. But he has a girlfriend, and I don't know how to tell him.
What the fuck am I here for?
You seem like a lady who really knows what she wants. You came straight up to me.
Yeah, I'll tell you what I want is not to give you advice, it's to get spit on.
What if I spit on your face and you give me advice?
You go first. I'm gonna need more than that, baby.
I use the tunnel to get tinctures only. If I tell you guys where the tunnel is, you'll escape, and then we'll get in trouble and you won't get paroled.
Maybe we won't escape. Maybe we'll just try and get someone to bring tampons.
Look, we can just use the pads that they give us, okay?
That feels like a diaper.
I know it feels like a diaper. I hate it. But we're in prison. It's not supposed to be easy.
Natural woman who happens to be in prison and happens to be on day 21 of my period.
Can I ask you guys a question?
Yeah.
Sure.
What are you guys going to do when you finally get out?
I'm
going to
have surgery.
So you're pretty sure it requires surgery this long period?
I mean, it hasn't stopped.
That's fun. What are you gonna do?
I know it's a possibility, but like, I don't know what I'm gonna do because I'll be separated from my one true love. No!
No self-defense. Y'all saw it.
Period blood on me.
That's a common misconception.
Duh! It's a uterine.
Hey, your shirt's up.
All right.
No! I'll wait
boots.
For you!
Hey.
Hey, Gary.
Hey, Gary.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm,
Your wife's still dead?
Chandra!
Hey! What? Did you bring the tinctures?
Yeah, okay, we brought the tinctures, but we also...
Tinctures! God damn it! Am I the only one who just knows what a fucking tincture is?
We had to Google it! Chandra, look, we also baked a cake, and we put a shiv in it, okay?
No! No!
It's a real nice strawberry shortcake!
I just... I'll take it from you! Alright, okay! It's really nice, but I don't want to escape. I want to go... I want to, like, serve my time and be released, like, for real, legally.
What the fuck are we here for?
The tinctures! I need rose tincture!
Wait! Chandra, we dug a fucking tunnel!
Can you see my hands?
Yes, I can see your hands!
We did it with our bare hands!
Look, if I wanted to...
Knucklets!
Get your hands up! Get them out of here! Get your hands out of here! Look, if I wanted to leave, I would just leave, guys, but I don't want to. I want to make sure my luck is still good with all the tinctures that I brought by me here. And maybe when it's time for me to get paroled...
Hey, mate, who are you talking to?
I'm talking to a rat.
Carry on, carry on.
You see, if I wanted to get out of here, it'd be really easy. I've just said, look over there, and now I'm going to look over there and
walk. Hey,
wait,
did you say a rat?
Yeah, I did say a rat.
Talking about the escaping to a rat?
What?
No, that must have been a mishap on my question, then. I apologize. Yeah.
So I see you've gotten a lot of scuffles with some of the orderlies. Since a lot of people have fought you in self-defense, how do you defend that?
My wife is still dead. Sad.
Jesus Christ.
So you should probably let me go.
You know, your wife was dead when you got here. I don't know if that should. Sorry.
My broken heart.
You know, we.
James, you killed your wife.
I'm a monster.
Yeah, come in.
I'm here for my
phone
meeting. I'm sorry.
Well, we're just wrapping up with James. James, you're not leaving. You killed your wife, and we don't feel sorry for you, okay?
But she was the love of my life. I love you, Margaret.
What's James like outside this room? We're so curious.
Bummer.
Yeah.
All
right, Todd. So, I mean, Todd, I will say you're right there on the borderline. You've shown some good behavior, but there's also some pretty bad incidents that we can't necessarily ignore.
I don't want you guys to forget that I kids are still at the bottom of the lake.
You drove your kids to the babies!
Baby, beautiful little
climb a mountain. I'm sorry, Greg, I'm sorry. But seriously, you can eat as many of those darn things as you want to. It's not going to get you any closer to ascending the North Face.
I slept in seconds to my house today. Last night, too. I'm getting acclimated to a higher altitude.
How much higher of an altitude is that, honestly?
18 feet.
18 feet. How high? Let me think of a mountain off the top of my head.
Sure.
Mount St. Helens. How high is Mount St. Helens?
14,324 feet.
I believe you, and I know you've done the research about it, but I want you to do the math of our second floor of our house and the top of Mount St. Helens.
Okay, here's a quick question.
Okay.
How long is a marathon?
I don't know.
26.2 miles, okay?
Okay, well, do you see me buying running shoes and wearing them around the house? I'm never going to run a marathon, Greg.
Not where I was going. Okay? How long is a single step?
I feel like there's no right answer to this. Fine, I'll bite. 1.5 feet.
That's exactly right. You cannot run a marathon without doing that first 1.5 feet. Okay, so I've been sleeping on the second story of my home. Okay? Now I realize it's not Mount St. Helens, but I'm not going to go to K2 overnight. That's not my plan. Okay? My plan is to eventually get there. You want a football?
Your husband's dead. He climbed out his window and tried to climb to the roof of your house. You shouldn't have gone so high.
Hey, Jared.
Yeah.
Why are you delivering bad news?
I get off on it. Tell someone their husband or wife is dead, it's like Boner Town. Hello.
Oh, is Miss Mark coming back from the tour?
He sure can.
Inmates! Oh, well, goodness, we've got a pad delivery. Oh.
bag deliveries?
It feels like a diaper.
People can see it through the pants.
Sister, we know you've never had to be sexy. It's just that. Well, even in prison, we want a little bit of sauce, okay?
Oh, my, you inmates, hush now. You hush now. Listen to me. You're here serving time for the crime. So we have bag delivery. Your kids are just round, upside down. Because you know what? We're all walking on sunshine. We're all walking on sunshine.
I haven't seen the outside in 10 days.
That's your own fault.
You're right.
I do.
Sister Wendell?
Yes.
Well, we really like when you tell us stories about the outside because we just haven't been out there in so long.
Oh, you're not. Oh, goodness. Is the blush showing on my face?
You have a lot of blush on your face.
Oh, my goodness. I'm just blushing from ear to ear.
Tell us the one about the rain that never stopped.
Janet, we've talked about your eye contact. I don't like it.
I'm in charge. I'm in charge.
Oh, I'm controlling my temper right now?
I'm in charge.
Here's your pad, sugar.
I'm on day 21 of my period.
Hey, inmates, who are you talking to?
Nobody, a rat!
Hello, come over there! Sister Wendell!
Alright, so, yeah, we do surgery and things like that. Is there a, do you have some sort of knee injury that you, oh my God, are you possessed by the devil?
I'm so hot. I want you to close up my vagina for good.
Hey, Carol, the neighbor's dog's in our yard again, covered in period blood. Ripping up our garden.
Say something for once. You're so
to the dog?
To the
say
dog.
It to the dog.
Say it to the dog. Right. That family won't listen to reason doesn't mean their animal won't.
Hey, you get.
Yes.
We got diva cups.
We don't have any love. Okay? I'm just a guard here.
I'm just an inmate standing in front of you. Oh,
is that a bathtub full of water and a hairdryer?
Bro, this is your girl.
He said no. He doesn't like me. I'm done with you. Get away. I want you out of my dorm. I don't feel safety break. I want you out of my dorm.
I want you to spit in my face. So I'm gonna punch myself in the face until I die.
I'm into that.
Okay, guys, that's enough chit chat. Okay, let's go back to tap 1, 2, 3. Okay.
Uh-oh, looks like there's some bad news. The tap teacher is dead and I'm rock hard.
Guys, I want to tell you something that I could get us out of here if we wanted. If you guys want to escape, I can do it.
Like, I'm weird here, but outside.
I guess we should stay where we're normal.
I'm going for it!
No! Don't!